You know that both le and de can be used for past tense, but when to use which? Today, I'm going to teach you a simple tip. Basically, you use le when you start the conversation, a topic, or tell something that happened in the past. And you use de in further conversation as a follow-up to ask the details as who, when, where, how, etc. about the topic you started. Okay, let's see example conversation. A says, 听说 Lisa 怀孕了。I heard that Lisa is pregnant. 听说 Lisa 怀孕了。So we use 了 to start the conversation. And B says, 你听谁说的? Who told you that?你听谁说的? You see, now we use 的 and the conversation goes on to ask the details who told you that? 你听谁说的? 你听谁说的? And A answers, Sarah 告诉我的 Sarah told me. Still we use 的 to tell further detail. Sarah 告诉我的Okay, in this conversation is about the detail of whom. The conversation also can go in this way. A says, 听说 Lisa 怀孕了。I heard that Lisa is pregnant. 我听说 Lisa 怀孕了。And B asks, 你怎么知道的? How do you know that? You see, now the question word is, 怎么?How? 你怎么知道的?你怎么知道的? Still, we use 的 to ask how. And the answer will be the same. Sarah 告诉我的。Sarah told me. Sarah 告诉我的。You got it? 了 to start the conversation and 的 to continue the conversation to tell more details. Another example. A says,
我买了一台新电视。
I bought a new TV.
我买了一台新电视。
To start the conversation, we use 了 to tell what happened or to start the topic.
我买了一台新电视。
And B says, 你在哪儿买的? Where did you buy it?你在哪儿买的? See, now is asking where. So we use 的. 你在哪儿买的? And A answers, 在网上买的. I bought it online. 在网上买的. 在网上买的. Still, 的. And A keeps asking, 什么时候买的? When did you buy it? 什么时候买的?Remember, we said is to ask whom, when, where, how. And so in this question is when, we use 的. 什么时候买的? And A answers, 上周买的. I bought it last week. 上周买的. 上周买的. If you like my videos, you might also like the study tools I designed.
I have workbooks to practice writing characters for beginners and for advanced learners. Also, we have vocabulary flashcards organized by the HSK system. The cards are with fun pictures and example sentences. Check the links in the description box.
It's also a great way to support me to keep making free videos here on YouTube. 谢谢你的支持。Now it's your turn. I'm going to ask you some questions.How do you say, my mom came to visit me, came to see me, right?
我妈来看我了。我妈来看我了。
If you wonder why is 我妈 instead of 我的妈妈, check out my last video about the rules when you don't need to use 的。Okay,
我妈来看我了。
So we use 了 to start the conversation to tell the fact that your mom came to see you, to visit you.
我妈来看我了。 Okay, now think. What should B say if he want to ask, did she come alone?
对, it should be, 她一个人来的吗?她一个人来的吗?
Did she come alone? We use the, because it's a further conversation about more details. 她一个人来的吗? And A answers,
对,她一个人来的。
Yes, he came alone.
对,她一个人来的。
Faster,
对,她一个人来的。
Okay, now tell me, what should B say if he want to ask, when did she come?
That's right.
It should be, 她什么时候来的?她什么时候来的?
We use 的。
How do you say, she came the day before yesterday?
她前天来的。
前天, the day before yesterday.
她前天来的。
她前天来的。Okay, we can make this conversation a little bit longer. How do you say, how did she come? By airplane? Think about it. Yeah, we are asking how. The word is 怎么? So the sentence is,
她怎么来的?坐飞机吗?
How did she come? By airplane?
她怎么来的?坐飞机吗?
Faster.
她怎么来的?坐飞机吗?
And how do you say, yes, she came by airplane?
对,
that will be,
对,她坐飞机来的。
对,她坐飞机来的。Faster?
对,她坐飞机来的。
Okay, I'm sure you got it. We use 了 to start the conversation to tell what happened. And we use 的 to ask whom, when, where, or how about more details to continue the conversation. But of course, you don't need to always use both of them. Sometimes if both you and the listener know that you are talking about something already happened in the past, when you talk about the details, you know you should use 的. For example, in a party, when you introduce your boyfriend or girlfriend to others, you say, 这是我男朋友。This is my boyfriend. Or, 这是我女朋友。And the people would ask, how did you meet? Well, this is a time we should use 的, you know it. So to ask, how did you meet? It would be, 你们怎么认识的?你们怎么认识的? Faster? 你们怎么认识的? Well, the answer could be a long story. A simpler question would be, where did you meet? Still, it's a detail we should use 的。
你们在哪儿认识的?
Where did you meet?
你们在哪儿认识的?
And the answer could be, 我们在网上认识的。We met on the internet.
我们在网上认识的。
Faster, 我们在网上认识的。Or, 我们在大学认识的。We met in the university.
我们在大学认识的。
Faster, 我们在大学认识的。Or we met at a party. It will be, 我们在一次派对上认识的。
我们在一次派对上认识的。
Faster, 我们在一次派对上认识的。Okay, I think it's enough examples. I'm sure you got it. A very simple rule for you to start. 了 to start the topic, start the conversation, and 的 to continue the conversation with more details about who, where, when, how. Okay, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. And tell me what more confusing words in Chinese you want me to explain. You can leave it in the comment section. Okay, 谢谢你收看我的视频，我们下次再见，
再见。